know how to juggle. I know how to juggle all of this. I can do the only one. How to do it. Only. Sorry. I'm having the energy. They don't have anything. I don't want to go. I know. Three little pigs and three little dogs marching on a fluffy raft. In a mountain. Stop! Those dogs. And the cat's on. Three little chicks munching on a fluffy cloud. Munching. Number 9, 0, 2, 4, 8, 10, 6, 5, 3, 1, 0, 8, 9, 7, 5, 9, 10. Six. I don't like you. I want a puppy. Please can I have a chick? Please, please, please. Can you let me take a bath? Please, can you let me have a chicken up on my back? Everything! I went to bed and I woke up. What was that? Something. Apple! I want my money! And he pulled out the way. Lucy saw the chicken. I'm a chick. Bark, bark, bark! All around the place. And she appled and quabbled. Now it's the end of this story. Kitties like to do it. Matter what they do. Splash in the mud. I don't like it. I take a bath. I go in the box. It's a clean bath box. Matter what, I don't like to goo goo goo. I want to learn it any time. And the boy gets in the mud. And hopefully what he does. Hopefully what he does. He jumps into the bubbly bath. I love you. That's my first page that I ever was. And I don't forget to have another pup tomorrow.
That was really good reading. Did you read all those books all by yourself?
Yeah.
I didn't know you knew how to read.
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah. Now I'm going to read this book.
Should we bring that into your room and read it?
This one?
Yeah, for bedtime?
Yeah. Aggle, Quabble.
Aggle, Flaggle?
Quabble.
Yeah.
Aggle, Quabble, Snurp.
Snurp.
Aggle, Quabble, Wompy.
Wompy, Flumpy.
Snurp.
Snurp. That's what Knuckle Bunny says, huh? Okay, get the books you want to read, and then we'll bring them to your room, okay?
But the timer didn't go off.
I know. Okay, I'll set the timer.